sending away three of these superstars with a loss here tonight.
Enigma about to grace the WWE Universe with his presence.
And his opponent, first, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy.
A true daredevil in every sense of the word, Jeff Hardy is immune to fear.
Synonymous with tag team title reigns, a former United States champion, former world heavyweight champion. And what's amazing to think about, guys, is that the career of Jeff Hardy started at just the young age of 16 when he made his WWE.
From Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa Ali.
Mustafa Ali, one of the most exciting superstars in all of the WWE. Former Chicago police officer turned WWE superstar.
Calls himself the Heart of 205 Live, no doubt about that. One of the most exciting competitors in WWE today. WWE superstars have fared as well throughout their careers as Randy Orton.
Cool, calm, collected, but laser focused.
And ready to explode at a moment's notice with an RKO out of nowhere. Superstar that can end a match in an instant with an RKO out of nowhere.
A man with absolutely no absence of malice.
Fatal four-way action is underway here, guys.
Former Chicago police officer Mustafa Ali is about breaking down misconceptions and entertaining crowds with his high-flying style.
Now, there's a lot of great moves in the cruiserweight division, but the 054 inverted splash may be the most impressive.
Beautiful technique.
Got him caught.
Thank you. boxing down the hard way.
Neckbreaker.
He's got him covered.
Jeff Hardy quickly getting the shoulder up.
Too soon.
Oh, nasty impact.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Jeff Hardy hurting a little here.
He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
And I guarantee you, the other three guys see the predicament he's in and are thinking of ways to capitalize on it.
Nailed it.
Lariat. Goes down hard.
This is what makes him.
Jeff Hardy makes a cover.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Gonna take more than that.
Impactful slam.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Incredible.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Oh, from behind.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Assault on the lower back.
Wheelbarrow suplex.
Devastating.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Clothesline.
Come on, schoolboy.
Too quick for him there.
What does Randy Orton need to do now?
This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
This is where we find it.
The shoulders are down.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
What a stomp.
Good grief. Oh, boy, he is rolling. Jeff Hardy just barely getting out of the...
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Jeff Hardy is getting a serious beatdown. Not sure how much more anyone would be able to take.
This is not at all how he envisioned this fatal four-way match going.
Many times in a fatal four-way match, we've seen superstars join forces for the moment in taking out a dominant entity. This could be someone like Big Show, The Undertaker, Kane, and...
Uh-oh. Hung out to dry.
Oh! He might just win this thing right here.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Is it enough, though? Okay, this time has to do it.
Byron, you made an excellent point a few moments ago. There have been many times throughout history where superstars have joined forces in a fatal four-way match in hopes of eliminating by pinning or incapacitating that dominant force. Sometimes interesting alliances are formed. We saw that at the 33rd WrestleMania during the Raw. He's going for the pin. He goes for the cover. And there's a kick out at one.
So resourceful.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow. Gets out of the way of that one.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Uh-oh.
Slam with authority.
Harsh impact.
Randy Orton is looking very critical right now. Don't be surprised if he can't find a way to bounce back here in this fatal four-way match.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
Look out!
Uh-oh.
Watch out!
Oh, shoulder first!
I think the ring just shifted.
Ooh, what impact!
Boom! The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
Had a plan and executed it.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Boom, what impact.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He looks for it once again.
Choke slam!
Planet.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to...
This could do it. Kick out at two. Oh, vintage Randy Orton.
The Viper strikes again. I love it.
Jeff Hardy just refuses to fade away tonight.
Ooh!
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
He's got the shoulders down.
Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
And Jeff Hardy heads up the turnbuckle.
This guy has every square inch of that ring scouted to perfection.
Oh, going for the cover. Oh, my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Ali with the kick out. That is why Mustafa Ali is one of 205 Live's best.
Oh, what a slam that hurt.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
Look it up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Jeff Hardy was able to get out of the way there.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next? These superstars going all out in this matchup.
Things are about to go from bad to worse.
Ooh, just dropped.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
And he breaks up the count. Clothesline!
Right in the back of the neck.
Ah, stopping the leg.
Just nasty.
The end may be near, folks. And I'm not sure he even knows where he is.
Cole, we've seen him pull off some pretty miraculous things inside that ring. But at this point,
and RKO!
Now it's time to capitalize.
This is Randy Orton's chance.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects. Going all the way up.
Going for the big one.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Boom! Back elbow.
See, did you see that?
Oh boy, he is roaring.
Shoulder tack.
His shoulders are down.
And a spinning sit, shoulders down.
Never say die attitude out of him.
He's looking at it.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Choke slam.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Irish whip.
He has him right where he wants him. A surprise reversal.
You gotta believe this one's over. The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
He's got the shoulders down.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Nailed it.
Beautiful technique.
Clothesline. In the corner is not a good spot to be. Into the corner.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
There he goes, crashing to the.
I think this is the beginning of the end. He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
Drop it. Hits the mark.
DDT.
Knee drop.
Check out Jeff Hardy.
He has something big planned.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man, what an inverted Frankensteiner.
slam down hard.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Boosh.
Boom, what impact.
Oh, we know what's coming next.
Oh boy, do we ever.
Good night.
That should do it.
And here comes the cover out of nowhere.
Warm up the...
We got a cover.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
And here comes Orton.
Leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't...
Into a backslide in the pin attempt.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Three. Yes. Takes it.